Can you guys kind of squeeze in a little?
Sure.
Big happy back.
Yay!
So, first of all, congrats for being back.
Glad
you guys
are
back. Congrats on 10 episodes now.
Yeah.
Now, as we're going to season 2, and you know, some, one of the things that was so great about Agent Carter was, you know, the relationship between Angie and Peggy. Now they're together in a big old Hollywood. What can you tease about their relationship as, you know, like, do you see them as sisters as well? Like, you know, does that have a relationship? And what can you, like, tease about them this season?
I was actually going to say the relationship I look for in Agent Carter was actually Peggy and Jarvis. I thought that their rapport and the banter that they had was amazing, and I'm very glad that he got listed as a series regular. So please tell me. They're amazing.
The core, was the heart of the show.
Yes, absolutely.
So, the nice thing about moving into LA is a really organic way to include Jarvis. I used to have Sharp. So, Howard saying moved to LA. So, because that's where the tech industry is starting up, or like, you know, the atomic industry is starting up. So, like, well, I'll do some contract with the government, and then I'll open up a little studio. So, Jarvis is there setting up his estate in Beverly Hills, which is like a Playboy mansion meets Neverland with like flamingos and chicks in bikinis. Like, they're into I'm with you. It's like that. As soon as we saw them together, we're like, let's try and do that as much as we can.
Radio one just quickly.
I will buy him a drink later.
I will, whatever you want.